I don't know, Sean, you're back with your little social butterfly. You have just been giving me a little run through. I'm going to go up and back. And remember, this Achilles heel is that he wants to be overly friendly with everyone. And we don't want, we really don't want that heel.
I'll tell you what, that little fire pit that we got, the little portable.
Thank you.
first Titus of what I did, you know, down. There's my tap. I only had it on 20. I just went tap. And then I would try to be ready if somebody comes that close to just distract him away. It's pretty easy to be healed. This hand is not involved at all. If anything, this hand is here. I might even make it disappear. This hand is always going to be right here. But for the turn towards, it's very, very crucial that this hand come into the dog's eye line. Heel. Turn away. I don't want this hand in the eye line. We're looking here, heel, heel, down, heel. I will do a couple slow-mos of that. Be right back.